So this is just a video for this week's stretch. Here we go.
Let's go ahead and take a deep breath. Roll your shoulders down your back. And forward and back. Plie. Right arm. Left arm. Right. And left. Plie coming forward, right arm. Let's go both arms back. Two. Both arms forward. Nice. Go ahead and roll your neck down. Flat back over your right foot. Stay flat back, come center. To the left. Go ahead and release. Roll back up. Calm right here. And fold over your left. Come center. And to the right, slowly roll up. Come right here. And over to your right foot. Let your body hang. Grab your elbows if you want. Nice. Go ahead and put your hands through your legs and pull yourself through as much as you can, keeping those knees as straight as possible. See if you can shift your weight into the balls of your feet. Left shoulder forward. Back to center. Nice. Go ahead and roll up. Turn to face your right leg. Slide down to lunge. Straighten both legs. Make sure your hips are spiraling towards your right foot. Don't leave them open like this. Spiral them forward. Bend that back knee. Flex your front foot. And back down to lunge. Up. You can either leave your hand on the ground or bring it up to your knee. leg straight. Remember to keep breathing this whole time. Don't ever hold your breath. Bend that back knee, flex that front foot. Turn back to face the front. Go ahead and take a seat. Stack that right leg on top of your left. Reach up, really stacking your whole spine on top of itself. Neck is long. Shoulders are down your back. Keep that back straight as long as you can to reach forward. And collapse over. This time roll down. At the bottom, flatten out your spine and come up straight. Let's do that two more times. So straight down. Up and over. Nice. Go ahead and open to straddle. Point and flex and point and flex. Go ahead and turn your knees up straight to the ceiling and push them back to the back. Up to the ceiling, back behind you, up to the ceiling, back behind you. I know that's a small movement, but it's really good for your turnout muscles. All right, point those toes, reach right and left, and right, up and over. Coming up, reach left. Right and left, up and over. nose to knee to the right. Keep that opposite sit bone down on the ground. Coming up and switch. Keep those legs straight as we reach forward. The flat back. Comfortable, shift into your splits on the right side. You can get a gentle arch in your back. If not, just focus on really pointing those toes, letting your knees be as straight as you can, no matter where you're at. Last thing, center splits. Slowly roll yourself up to a stand. Turn your toes out away from you. You're going to go down on your heels so that your knees stay up to the ceiling. Reaching your hands straight in front of you. Hold it there. Thanks so much. Have a good rest of your day. Bye.